This video is sponsored by Femoid.com, the best way to get social media followers in just one click. Before moving further, make sure you have unlocked your phone's bootloader and enable USB debugging on it. To know how to unlock the bootloader and enable USB debugging, click that I button given on the top right side. Now you have to download the custom recovery file for your phone, so go to twrp.me and under the devices section search for your device. Once you find your device, click on it. On the next page you will see something like this. The first method is the app install method that requires root. You can install their official app from the Play Store or from their website. But we have to download the recovery file, so scroll down a bit, there you will find two server links. Click any one of them. We'll click on the first one. On the next page, you will see the list of all the recent recovery files. We always recommend you to download the latest one, which is here, the top one. On the next page, you will see two files to download. Click on the first one, which is the image file with the .img extension. Now create a new folder and save this file to that folder. Once the file is downloaded, don't open the file, just open the folder. Here is the downloaded file. On your phone, enable USB debugging and then connect it with your PC. Now hold down the shift key and right click anywhere on the blank area. You will see an open PowerShell or command prompt window here option, click on it. Next, type ADB reboot bootloader and hit enter to boot your device into fastboot mode. Once the phone is booted into fastboot mode, we are ready to flash the file. But before that, we would like to make a slight change. We will rename the TWRP image file to just TWRP so that we don't have to type the full file name. We can also drag and drop the file to the shell window, but that's not always convenient. After making changes, go back to the shell window and type fastboot flash recovery twrp.img. And hit enter. As you can see, the custom recovery is now flashed. We could have booted into recovery mode by the fastboot commands, but by that some manufacturer resets the recovery to the stock one, so we have to use the hardware keys to boot our phone into recovery mode. Here, swipe to allow modification, and yeah, custom recovery flashed. So this is all in this video. We hope you liked it. Please do like, share and subscribe to our channel. If you have any queries or anything to ask about this video, then please drop a comment in the comment section. This is Kunal signing off. Thanks for watching.